Hi, and so I come with another editorial for another update on my research blog. As usually, I am recording that editorial right after having finished writing. So as to summarize pretty quickly, you know, the hot ideas that I have in my head. So the basic, what I have been doing today was to study in detail, really in detail, the first early months of Bitcoin. As the market of the Bitcoin developed, and I tried to emulate that quantitative data so as to create some kind of pattern for my idea, the WASUN, or the local currency based on renewable energies. Anyway, an interesting pattern emerges. It turns out that if the WASUN followed the path previously cleared by the Bitcoin, after a little bit more than 2 years of playing that WASUN game, we could have a system which could generate renewable energies for all the participants of the WASUN system, plus a small tradable surplus, tradable outside of the game, basically. Hi, and this is all for today.